Here, we dispense mechanical surrogates to maintain our population. Fertilized surrogates are returned here to our nursery. The females are placed into educational programs where they can discover a service to our paradise that fulfills them most. The males, they get to play outside.
That was just a baby.
And within a day, he'll be an adult male Gazorpian, one of the most aggressively violent creatures in the universe.
Wait a minute, we're here because a male Gazorpian was born on our planet.
You speak when you're spoken to, Ding-a-ling.
It's true, though. One of your babies was born on Earth.
Are you the ruler of this Earth?
How did you know?
The quality of your top.
Do you love it?
I love it.
I am here if you need to talk.
I am here if you need to talk.
If the Gazorpian is male, your Earth is in grave danger. We will give you passage back home so it can be terminated. But first, mojitos.
We don't have time for mojitos.
You are insulting them.
I don't care, Summer. This place is the worst. I want to go home.
Well, it really doesn't matter what you want, because this is a sane place where women rule.
Yeah, you know what I have to say about that?
I cannot believe my ears.
Whoo, boy, who let the frogs out, huh?
Grandpa!
Grandpa?
That sounds patriarchal.
It means father of fathers. Then this one is not your slave, and your Earth is yet another planet dominated by men.
It's not dominated by us, okay? On Earth, men and women are equals.
Equals? We make 70% of your salary for the same job.
Seize them!
Whoa! Was this really the time to make that point?